Any idiot with a gun can rob a bank. Robbing a train? Now that's a real feat. So I got this tip from a guy about a train full of federal gold. Runs by night, minimal crew. Folks call it the ghost train. Some even believe it's haunted. Me? I think it's a pretty good cover. So I've rustled up a posse to go after it. Flynn, a bit on the green side, but probably the smartest of us all. Clearly, I don't keep her around for her fists, but she's got darker talents, the kind that don't bear dwelling on much. Laughing Deer, don't mind the name. Nothing funny about this one. An exile, even among his own tribe. What he did, I do not know. But I do know what he does, and what he does ain't pretty. Then there's Clive, Kestrel Colt, as the press calls him. Fastest gun in the West, they say, and he don't argue none. He's my protege, and my best friend. Me? I'm Jin Carter, gunslinger, outlaw, first-rate gambler at your service, and very soon, a filthy rich man.
Kill from up close.
Let's do this by the book.
I'll be fine.
Damn, I'm good. Who's next? Hey, Kestrel, how about we give the boneyard maneuver a try?
No way. No way.
Good time to be showing off. You got it. Guess I'll play along. Let me see. What do we have here?
Thank you.
the eyes! Get him!
No way. Nuh-uh. Oh, hell, time to duck. This one. Sometimes. This shotgun kicks like a mule!
That's how a real warrior fights!
Let's get rid of these guards!
Your horses.
call.
Ready, like always.
Leave it to me. Nope, no way.
I hear my name.
Here I go. No. Way.
Who's called?
One and only. Showtime.
Hold the dice, Melvin.
I hear my name. Yeah!
Need someone dead?
Ready when you are. Whoa, hold your horses.
Ready, like always.
Power. Impossible.
I'm ready.
Uh-uh.
Think I'm going to hell? I say we're already there. Can't do, amigo. Whoa, hold your horses. No way. Get in the upper hand. Can't do, amigo.
Looking for trouble?
Yeah.
this point.
Nuh-uh.
Ready when you are. What's the play?
I hear my name. Yeah! Ain't nothing can stop me.
Wrong again.
Ready when you are.
Steady.
Like always,
I will. Ah.
Set me loose.
What's the play?
Need someone dead? Beautiful.
Don't
Nope. No way.
Yeah?
Here I go.
Easy money.
Such bravado.
What the hell?
Oh, don't be so surprised, Mr. Carter. I am a devil after all.
Who do you think you are?
The name's Mammon. Thanks for asking. I really have guests here. There's just no one fresh to meet with.
You like games, Mammon? Then how about a hand of poker? I win, you let us go and throw something in for our trouble. We lose? Well, it's your call.
So greedy, I love it. I'll tell you what. How about I toss in the ghost engine? Just imagine all this power. It can make your wildest dreams come true. Win, and I give it to you. Lose, and your souls are mine.
You want our souls? Yeah, sure. Knock yourself out.
Our souls, Jin? What the hell?
Shall I deal?
We're using my deck.
Remember, Mr. Carter, one deal. High hand wins. Are you ready?
Let's get to it, then.
Yes, that's right! Read 'em and weep, devil!
If you think that will make a difference.
And the winner takes all!
You really think you could out-cheat me?
Five of a kind!
No.
What?
No!
This is some kind of a trick. I don't even have a joker in my deck.
Now it's time to cash in those chips.
Hold on!